Hi guys, my name is Anu Jindal. Welcome to Morning Tales for August 14, 2019. It is 6 a.m. in the morning. The Morning Tales are going to be released at 8 a.m. in the morning, and I'm sure you're going to watch it and listen to it very carefully. So before we move forward with today's Morning Tales, if you like these sessions every day, if you listen to these sessions every day, do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Additionally, there is one more series that has been started, that is Finance Current Affairs at 6 a.m. in the morning. Now, the purpose of that is to help students preparing specifically for examinations like RBI and SEBI. So, for these finance examinations, these finance current affairs work beautifully. So, do not forget to listen to them, watch them every day at 6 a.m. in the morning. They work very well as early birds for you guys. Okay. So, let us start with this session. The first question is, where has India's first of its kind clinical ecotoxicology facility been inaugurated? Now, there are two things that are important here. Number one, where has it been inaugurated? And that is the question. And number two, what is ecotoxicology? Now, ecotoxicology is, or clinical ecotoxicology is emerging as a new science which tries to find out the impact of environment on humans and the diseases which are emerging out, especially an increasing number of cancer patients who don't even smoke because of environmental contamination. Okay, so contaminated water, food and air is contributing towards these deadly diseases hurting humans, and this facility will work as a diagnostic center and also as a research center for these kind of diseases. Okay, next question. Where has the Kajansara Lake been recently discovered? Now there is another name of Kajansara Lake. So a question might not be framed as Kajansara Lake, might also be framed as Singar Lake. Singar Lake is the Singar is the local name of this lake. Therefore, the question might also be framed in that way. Now, Kajansara Lake has been discovered at a height of 5,200 meters. The highest lake so far is at a height of 4,919 meters. And the name of this lake is Tilicho Lake. Tilicho Lake. So the question might also be asked that where or what is the name of the lake which is supposedly highest till now in the world and at a height of 4,919 meters. The name is Tilicho Lake, which is in Nepal. Now, this new lake, Kajansara Lake at 5,200 meters is also in Nepal. So, the answer to this question is Nepal. Okay. So, both these lakes are in Nepal. The new lake has been discovered, but the height has not been verified yet. But according to the discoverers, it is 5,200 meters. So, the answer is D, Nepal. Who is the first woman president of Indian National Science Academy? Only a factual question which does not have a lot of other importances but can be asked in the examination, becomes a part of appointments. The name is Chandrima Shah. Chandrima Shah. Who has become the first Indian woman to win FIM World Cup 2019? Now, the question that comes is, what is the full form of FIM? Fédération Internationale de Motocyclisme. Okay, a French name. It was held in Hungary this year, and an Indian has won the FIM World Cup, Aishwarya Pisay. Okay. In which Indian company is Saudi Aramco buying 20% stake? It's a huge deal, one of the biggest FDI deals ever happened in India, involving an Indian company. The total value of this 20% stake would be $75 billion. So huge deal. And it's going to be held between Saudi's company Aramco and Indian company Reliance Industries Limited. One more thing, this buying of stake is related to OTC business, that is oil to chemicals business. Okay, so the answer to this question is D, Reliance Industries. On which vice president's life and work is the book Listening, Learning and Leading written? Now, this is a book written on Venkaiah Naidu, and it was launched by Home Minister Amit Shah very recently. Who has won the women's singles in the Rogers Cup 2019? A very interesting question. Let me tell you a little bit about different cups in tennis. So Rogers Cup is also called as Canadian Open, held in Canada every year. The two other major cups are Wimbledon and US Open. Wimbledon is held in Wimbledon in London every year, and US Open, as very obviously, is held in US. Okay. Wimbledon is held on a grass court, and Canadian Open or Rogers Cup is held on a hard court. This year's Rogers Cup has been won by two people in women category, Bianca Andreescu. Bianca Andreescu is the name. And in women's category, Rafael Nadal has won the cup. So Nadal in the men's category and Bianca Andreescu in the women's category. Okay, so these are the names. Please remember them. Do not forget them. So the answer to this question is D. Which chief minister's journey does the Jaya Ho book records? A very important question, I think, because this guy has become the chief minister now of Andhra Pradesh, therefore might be asked in the examination. The answer is Y.S. Jagan Mohan Reddy. See, on his journey of 1 year, 1 year, which was called as Praja Sankalp Yatra, this book is based upon. Okay. Next question, Krishna Wildlife Sanctuary. Now, why is this in news? Krishna Wildlife Sanctuary, a total of 300 acres of land along Krishna Wildlife Sanctuary has been diverted as compensation to a new missile test launch facility which is being created by DRDO. Okay, and this wildlife sanctuary is located in Andhra Pradesh. Where is the Silent Valley National Park? Silent Valley National Park is a national park in Kerala, held or located in the Nilgiri Hills. Okay, one of the most beautiful national parks in the entire country. A lot of foreigners land in Kerala and start their journey in India from Silent Valley National Park very often. So if you have not visited this area, do visit it. You can visit the national park as well, and you can stay around the national park as well. And I believe now is one of the best times. As soon as the monsoon ends and the floods go down, or go away from Kerala, you can start visiting the Silent Valley National Park. I believe by then your exams will also be over. Okay, so the answer to this question is A, Kerala. That's the morning tales that we have for 14th August. If you like this session, do not forget to subscribe to the channel, press the bell icon, share it with your friends so that more and more people watch quizzes which are actually relevant for their upcoming exams. Okay. All the very best. Take care.